Hello, this is Sir George Airey Kirkpatrick. He was a politician that lived between 1841 and 1899. He served as a member of the Canadian Parliament and as Speaker of the House of Commons for Canada.